Alright, time for some more Tomb Raider. Except we're gonna do something a little bit different. Instead of using an Xbox controller, I'm gonna try a PlayStation controller, because after all, this game was on the PlayStation, so... Yeah. Anyways, off to the Lost Valley. Maybe hopefully this will be a little bit more comfortable, so to speak. Okay. Just want to give myself a minute here to relearn everything. Not exactly a good way to start. Got some bad doggies over there. There we go. No, it's funny, I got one of the wolves, Well, the camera is facing Lara, but that's okay. That's quite all right. I think I mentioned this before last streams that you might notice I'm going to be switching back and forth between regular and modern. Because with modern, you can actually see a little bit farther in comparison to the, the regular. With the original, I should say, you can see farther because it's a little bit brighter. Actually, never mind. I don't know if I can see. Get off. You know, for a thing that calls itself a small first aid kit, it heals quite a lot. But anyways. I don't think I'm going to be getting out that way anytime soon, so it's too steep. Not that way. I mean, so far things are a little better. I mean, this just actually feels a lot more natural. Like I said, this was originally a PS1 game. If things go better by the end of the stream here, I think I might as well just stick with the PlayStation controller instead of using an Xbox. Feels like at this point it's gonna be a 6 rather than the other scenario. Should save it here. Right, so I don't have to go through all that again. Oh. Saves me back to here. Huh. Gotta save myself all that trouble of, going through all that, but whatever. So that's the exit out of here. Or rather, this is the start. Really? All right, so I'm back to here once again. Except this time I'm gonna go the way I want to go, this way. Really? Lara? No. No. No, 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 no. You're not supposed to hit your head on that thing. I don't know why you're doing that. Every time you hit your head on it, it's giving me a headache. Okay, so it looks like we're missing some gear. I wonder if I can rearrange the gears on the wall here. Nope, doesn't look like it. I guess I'm not gonna shimmy my way across. So I'm not going that way anytime soon. Okay, so it seems I gotta go back. Okay, there's the shotgun. Looks like he's not gonna be needing it, so yeah. Run the shotgun before collecting any cogs. That's a weird achievement. Honestly, that is actually a weird achievement. But anyways, we gotta go find those cogs. But I think I'm just gonna stick with the pistols until I come across stronger enemies. Okay, now that I have the shotgun, what now? I mean, it'd be kind of pointless to head down there because of the current. That would take me all the way back down there, unless I am supposed to go down there. Or actually, if I'm supposed to go down there now. An item there. I want it. Gimme. Perfect. Another first aid. Okay, so I think I am now supposed to take the current. because I only have 4 shells. I think now I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, hi wolves. How you doing? Bad dogs. It does seem kind of weird here that in the remake here, this is open, but in modern, it's closed. Huh. Weird. But anyway, that's not important. What is important is gotta find those gear. Now that I got the shotgun, which popped an achievement for whatever reason. Okay, I guess we gotta go up in the world. Ooh, and another first aid kit. Very nice, I'll take that. Oh, now we got dinosaurs? Okay, now what is Turok? Now who does Turok think, or Lara think she is? Turok? I'm gonna take one of the small ones, because I got plenty. So the bridge is out. Uh-oh. Okay, now where's Turok when you need him? Oh, Christ almighty. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, I gotta save the shotgun for him. Which actually, now that I think about it, that is actually not a bad idea. Or maybe I gotta start using the Magnum bullets. That's right. I have those as well. But at least now I'm getting used to everything, so. So that's the important thing. Use her real fast here because it's gonna come by. It's gonna come by so quick you won't know what to do. And I'm wondering if that's where the cogs are at. Let's go recollect that shotgun. Hey, come on, wake up. A bunch of wolfies want a piece of this? Come on. I love it when she shoots at the screen. Out of my way, you darn little wolves. Bad doggies. It's a bad wolfie. Excuse me. Oh, here we go. This is what I want. Alright, that's better. That's actually much better. Because here comes trouble. Him. And even if I do die here, big whoop-de-doo, I save, so... I think those magnum bullets saved my life. That's quite alright, and I am so saving it here. Oof. Oof. Alright, with that done, let's move on. Get off of me. I could have used the shotgun, but you know what? I'm gonna save it. Okay, there's the first cog. Alright, one more we gotta collect. There's two of them. Down here, so let's just move on. Perfect. This is gonna be tough. In case before I do anything stupid. I'm gonna save it. Alright, got him. Now time to head back. I don't think there's any other items here that I'm aware of. I wonder what's over here. Or whatever's over here might be a little too high to reach. Yeah, I think that's a little high to reach. It. So I'm pretty certain there's a secret up there. Oh, there we go. Okay, so there's a third cog here. Very nice. And an excellent time to save. There we go. Better luck next time, Mr. Rex. Better luck next time. Thank you. you do it. Seems like one of the cogs is not responding. Or maybe the machine. We solved the puzzle, I don't know. Let's go see. You know what? Now that I think about it. I wonder if I should go back down there and, explore before I tackle the river. Hard to say exactly. Before I do that, better save it. Okay, it's just a minor injuries, but I'm all right. And if you think I'm going down the long way or through that way, you're dead wrong. I'm gonna take the safe route. So I'm pretty certain there should be at least an item or two down there I might have missed. Oh. I see. Okay, that doesn't change anything then, so never mind. Back to the previous area. Alright. Let's go take a look and see where this takes us. Although this really hasn't been too bad so far. Some more shotgun shells, so we're doing alright for ourselves. And another first aid kit. That's alright, just some minor wounds. Oh, I'm back here. Huh. That's really odd. Okay, time to reload. So was that all that the thing just did? mean, there's really nothing else left to do. At this point, there's really nothing else left. So I think this would be an opportune time to leave. Oh, hello. The old cliche of a secret passage behind a waterfall. What do we have here? Let's go take a look. Not bad. Not bad. Lost Valley is done. Alright, time to save it. So now I'm inside a temple. Okay. Symbol on the door. I wonder if this has a relation to items I'm going to need to collect. Uh-oh. Door, but whatever. Okay, so it looks like I can't do anything with that block yet. Something with this. Yes, I can. Cool. Cool. Which before I pull it out here, I want to see if I can push it in. Okay, it doesn't look like it. So, glowy thing here. Looks like part of the wall is rising. That means it's the direction I can actually pull it in. Oh, I see ya. Okay, so I guess not. I mean, it would make perfect sense to pull that block towards you so you can get out. But I think this is probably the main reason why. Strange. The only thing I'm thinking of is I have to get myself inside there. As I'm trying to figure out exactly how the heck I'm gonna pull this. I can't push it back inside, that'd seal it up. Well, even if I did try to push it back up here, that's way too high. It's still way too high to reach. There has to be another block here somewhere. Thank you. Oh, there actually is a way up. All right. Never mind. Tomb of Qualipek. Oops. Shoot. Why did I... Well, I kind of did want to do that anyways. Actually, I meant to hit save, but you know what? I kind of messed up myself, so... Time to release the raptors. Explore another way. Uh-oh. Squish. Right idea, wrong execution. Okay, so as soon as I'm out of the tomb, as soon as I'm out of the barrel's way, move out of the way. Boulder. Ugh. Even I'm having trouble speaking today. That's much better. Not the pathway sealed, but whatever. At least the boulder's out of the way. So now I can explore up here. Oh, door shut. Never mind. Okay, so there's gotta be some way to move those rocks to there. So I think that's my ticket out of here. But I'll come back later. That's from before. Before I fell down there. Takes me back to here. Oh yeah, then there's this room. Oh, what do we have here? Alright, so I got one part of the puzzle solved. I have to save it here. Nope, not loading. We're saving. You know, just out of curiosity here, what would have been down there? Death. That's what awaited me. Death. Although, to be fair, it looks like those spikes really don't do that much damage. Of course, they'd probably just impale you. But anyway, it's time to take that other route. Time to redo this. Now here's a good place to save. All right, that's two. Oops. Okay, no, this is actually fine. I kind of did want this. Yeah, except there's just one tiny little problem, though. This switch over here. How's it going? No? Alright. Cool. Later. Okay, with two of the three switches complete, let's move on to number three. Hmm. Let's actually let's go in here first. This makes things all the more interesting. Really? You could have easily grabbed onto that, you know. Okay, take two. What? Are you serious? You could have easily made that. Oh, forget it. I think this is only one other way I can get up there. Let's actually throw the switch once more. That is very strange. But only that one moves. I wonder if I have to, jump to get to there. Not quite. I mean, it is the right idea, but boy, the execution stinks. The only thing I'm thinking of is maybe I gotta pull it. Has to be a way up there. Okay, you seriously can't reach that? Even though I held down the R1 button, you seriously can't reach that? I'm very surprised. Well, okay, not really, but still. Like I said, this literally begs the question. How do you get up there? I mean, Lara's tall enough to reach the platform. Why won't you do it? Now, I'm not using any medkits in here, because that would be kind of stupid. See what I mean? How could she have missed that? That is so senseless. Think about it, it really does make no sense. I mean, we've had no issues with this before in the past. I wonder what's going on now. Okay, now that's a little more accepting right there. I can accept the fact that she just jumped, but she could have easily reached that platform. Easily. Like I said, a 5-year-old could easily have reached that, but that's just exaggeration. Yeah, why can't you reach that? And why do you take damage from taking from such a... from the same height? Ugh. Unless there's another switch. Unless there's another switch. I'm gonna take a look. Because I only saw one. And there isn't. This doesn't make any sense at all. Around. See if I did miss something. Or the only thing I'm thinking of is maybe I gotta go back to the Indiana Jones room and this door is still not open. There is something in there. Yeah, because I need to figure out one more switch. Maybe I'm missing something here. I feel like something's missing. I just don't know what it is. Because like I said, I can't believe Lara would faceplant into the wall, the very wall that she could easily reach. See what I mean? And she takes damage from it? That's kind of stupid. But one sec here. Something's not right. Well, the secrets are, Is it serious? You mean to say I was overlooking something this whole time and yet... Let's get you back to your... Well, there was some... Well, it does look like it just jettisoned out a little bit. Seriously? Okay, I just found out that's a door, and yet you can't open it. That doesn't make any stinking sense. Why would you have it there in the first place? Okay, if that's a door, how the heck are you supposed to get in? I literally see no other way in. Got no button, no switches, nothing. Get inside then. Boy, this is making absolutely no sense at all. would have to be a seal, a switch like that. Yeah, how exactly does she, not grab onto that? I mean, there's, like, virtually no logic behind it. There's no switch down there. Good lord. Good lord, this is such a boring level. Okay, let me ask you a very honest question. How do I get to switch one? Up there, but problem is that Lara can't reach it. There's absolutely no way you can actually open this door. My god. God, this is so aggravating. Okay, that doesn't make any sense. Why wouldn't a running jump get you up there? Because, I mean, it gives you more momentum. And yet a standing jump got you up there, no problem? Huh. Boy, weird mechanics at work. But, once again, I'm going to have to take a slice of humble pie and eat it. Well, at least it got the door open, so that counts for something, I guess. You know, that was a little more sensible, but just a little. I gave myself a kick in the pants for this. Okay, so that takes care of one problem. I'm gonna take a small med kit. I said do something incredibly stupid. So now I'm starting to see a little bit of a pattern here. Saved. It's a very good thing I saved. I think this one I only get one shot at. But yeah, I still get one shot at it regardless, so. Switch number 3. Ugh. Boy, what a real pain this was. What are you looking at? Take a look close up at 2 Incan mummies. Alright, so I guess I got an achievement out of that one. Sweet! Alright, let's get out of here. Ugh. Uh-oh. That's right, I forgot this door's still not open. Okay. Fortunately, these darts don't do much damage, so that's okay. But there is actually something up there, so I wonder if I can reach it. Something did open up there. I thought so. There is something up there. Really? Anything stupid, I better save it. Oh, for Christ's sake. You know, it's kind of funny here that, okay, why doesn't the jump button respond? I was all the way back. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god. Oh my lord. Freaking god. No, dang it! I wasn't ready. Idiot. Christ almighty! I might have to restart the whole stinking level. But the good news is, at least now I know what to do. That's the important thing. Christ. Alright, I'm restarting this level. This is ridiculous. I mean, it's kind of stupid to have breakaway floors. And plus, there's also an achievement I missed. Ugh. But like I stated before here, I'm not upset over the fact that... Like I said, I am not at all upset over the fact that I missed out on something very important. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Like I said it before here, now I know what to do. Yeah, ignore it. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. So which means now this should not be as painful. Better not be. And those shotgun shells are not worth it. That's one. Alright, that's two. Alright, one more to go. And it's the easiest of the three. By the way, the achievement I was talking about was if you let the boulder kill the raptors, I think. Uh-oh. As I was saying, I think that achievement unlocks if the boulders do not, or excuse me, if the boulders kill the raptor. I think that's how you get the Clever Girl achievement. Get away from me, you darn old dogs. Defeat a wolf while you are both in the air. Not exactly the achievement I want, but I guess it's gonna have to do. I guess. Yeah. Now we're making some progress here. All right. That's how we do it. And this time around, I am ignoring that secret. I'm just gonna keep going. Forget that mess. I'm moving on. And before I do anything stupid, I'm gonna save it here. I also wonder if there's an achievement for, not activating the boulder. I mean, I don't know. Okay, so with all this... Whoa. Can't go out that way. Nope, all the doors are sealed. Can I reopen the seal? Man, that's just one giant splitting headache. Answer is. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna have to go out the very way I came in. And now will be a very good time to leave. Nice throne, dude. Oh, that was blocked. Okay. That I got the sky on. Oh. I'm supposed to go out the way I came. That's a bit weird. Uh-oh. This does not look good. Guy.
Well, you have my total attention now. I'm not quite sure if I've got yours, though. Hello?
I'll heal and hide you to a barn door yet.
Of course.
You and that
That was something. So now we're in the next stage here, but you know what? As much as I want to continue this here, I think I'm going to, I'm going to have to stop it here for now. Yeah, I think this is good enough for now. Thanks to all those who watch. I will see you all next time.